Generations, the legacy actor Cosmo Dial smiles to the bank, increased salary revealed. Ronnie Nightingale plays the role of Cosmo Dial on Generations, the legacy. Due to the perfection of his craft in performing gangster roles, Gomorrah showrunners were considering snapping him from Generations, resulting in a salary increase retaliation from his current employers. Cosmo on Generations, the legacy. The Cosmo role on Generations is a Dial sibling. Younger brother to Lucy Dial, Monica Ranocca, who runs Captain Chicken, a fast food restaurant franchise. Often bullied around by his older sister, Cosmo is a tough gangster with hyped street cred. He earned his reputation through working with Company Facade and completing the most brutal and dirtiest jobs. His love for family and children is unquestionable, though he struggles to find love. Over the storyline, Cosmo dated May Michelle Aldana, a Chinese interpreter he met during a mission in China. The two got legally married, a move meant to secure May permanent citizenship in South Africa. Cosmo dated Bopelo Nomsa Buthelezi, Mrex's elder sister, a relationship that failed the test of time and crumbled. Mzansi Magic telenovela Gomorrah is understood to have inquired about Ronnie Nightingale's availability through his agency. Due to the exit of Israel Metz Ik Zulu, who played Don, and the return of Connie Kayum playing Mosonto, the Gomorrah storyline needs a character to stir up controversy. Sources close to the actor revealed that his current bosses reacted by increasing salary to see Ronnie stay on Generations, the legacy. He is the king of both worlds, having born and bred in Alex Gomorrah, where both soapies shoot from. It was thoughtful for the Gomorrah team to target him. Cosmo increased salary on Generations, the legacy. Having earned a 30,000 per month after tax for his Cosmo role on Generations, the legacy, Ronnie's salary was raised to a 53,000, making him the second highest earner on the cast. Leave your comments in the comment video below. Don't forget to share with your family and friends.